Alright, welcome, niche gaming enthusiasts. I am now streaming again, Neo, for review, trying to get this done. It's been a crazy week, so I haven't been able to get as much done as possible. But now we're just going to be fucking bunkering down in the last daily niche where we were playing this on the after stream was kind of brutal, and it really made me fucking hate the game. Which is sad because I really like the first part of the game and I like all the lore and all that stuff. But a lot of the shit that they do to you in later portions, and somebody who's played through it to the point where I'm at said that they didn't have any issues with the armor or stuff. Maybe it's my armor level. But when I look at raw stats, if it's just armor level that somehow is negatively affected and it doesn't tell you, that's pretty bullshit because all the other stuff that's with my armor set is pretty fucking good. So, what's the alternative? The alternative is that I change my armor set for a set of weapons that I don't have, don't use. Let's see. I'm trying to make sure my stances are all right. God, I fucking hate Keysword. But I already started leveling spear. I need a high stance block move to replace it with. Oh wait, wrong weapon. This is the only one. Okay. Try it out, see how it works. Don't know, but let's see. Really fucked me on leveling up spear though. Let's do. How should I do this? Blacksmith. Oh, new dialogue. Soul match is way too expensive. Let's see. Of the East Honor. What's this one? Close combat. Change to attack body B. So that's if you have high body stat. I don't even have the what it takes to make that Neopa. Muse Claw. Is that the red dragon set? See, it has that one fucking spear, but can I make that spear? No. I don't know, I guess I could just go with it. I mean, what else am I gonna do? What's up, Matt? I'm trying to redo my build a bit because I can't. I'm getting my ass just torn. don't have all the other material to make the other sets, so might as well try to make the Demon Horn set. Before I do that, I think I'm going to dismantle. Let's do sort by level. So a lot of these are not even. See, I have one and that's level 96, so I might be able to do something with it, but... doesn't have any toughness. Oh, requires 13. These are all require higher body and skill count, which sucks. So that means I'm gonna turn them into garbage. What I should do... Do I have even any red dragon set? ET2 is the closest one. I think I should keep those because this will probably be like a rare set or something like that. Pirate armor. Keep those. I mean, they require 13, 12 body and 13 skill. It's just like, fuck, dude. Japan's bravest. It's under the spear build. I mean, I have like a full set of like this, like 100 plus armor, but it's, I can't even wear it. Thank you. has a fucking spear. Unbelievable. That crazy 6-6. 6-6. See, I don't understand how a lot of it works, because it's like, if I create it, is it gonna go higher? Red demon armor. Red demon armor L. So I don't know what the L is. Is that like large? I guess let's forge a fucking helmet and see what happens. Okay. So that one's 6 body and 6 skill. This one. Six body and 6 skill. Six body and 6 skill. I mean, it's looking alright. I don't know what's making that, what their modifier is different. Jesus, really? 27%? I love how it's not giving me the one with the larger percent on it. Oh, the one. Okay, we just have a whole set of boots now. Come on. How is it not getting the 35% one? Fuck you. Dude, this is ridiculous. There we go. Fucking hell. Alright. See, I can equip this one fine. See, I don't get... life versus win. I'm not sure why it's so much higher. I'm getting called. Huh. What the fuck? What do you want? I'm streaming right now. I'm streaming right now. What do you want?
Why are you hanging up on me?
Fucking okay. Let's see. Okay. Trying to figure this out. Okay, let's do... Because I can't use that, right? So I guess use that one. I really don't know how it wants these done. Okay, so... I would need the spear to finish that off. God, it's a fucking large armor set, so it's gonna be pretty fucking difficult to move around. What do I got here? I got 20% skill damage for spear fall, which that doesn't do me shit. Close combat damage. Increased attack and defense. So if they're on fire, well, my armor's all fucking up, so, I don't know, I don't need this bow though anymore because I'm not using that set. Let's get a spear. I don't have any points though. Why does it tell me to look in there if there's no fucking points for me? I have an urgent request. Finish off horses. Okay. Let's try this out. As I look like a giant fucking Christmas ornament. Seems like everybody else is doing the same thing. Dude, see that recovery right there? That's bullshit, dude. So that basically I just take damage and then I swing fucking hard and hit him. Unbelievable. There's no... I can't even control that. It's funny. You would be get fucking slaughtered higher level. Maybe this guy has a good spear. me the fucking spear that I need. For that set. Oh no, it's the same. It's weaker. Just give me a higher level one, bro. See, I don't get it, because the red dragon sets, all the other ones are way more... Maybe it's the ones that I get from them, or... I don't know. It's weird. I mean, I guess there's nothing I can do about it, but... Your character looks a bit like a red guard from Star Wars. Yeah, right? I should have changed the armor look so that it's not so fucking flashy, to go back to what I liked before. Oh, 2 for 1! 2 for 1! What? Oh god, you gotta love that. See, it would have been nice to have that beforehand, right? To start building. Well, I guess I'll just keep that Warrior of the West until I fucking get what I need. I mean, that move is pretty good, but this is a low level area too. The fuck? Why am I not recovering ammo? They should be dropping ammo for me. Or kill shots. That move is fucking epic, though. I have to say, it's a fucking epic move. I mean, it cuts right through the armor. That's the only problem, though. Really? Why wasn't it giving me back my ammo though? I have it unlocked, right? Deal killing shots to an enemy's weak point. Oh, because it was explosive, so it didn't... that sucks. It means that the kill shot wasn't at the weak point. Jesus, come on. We're wearing the same armor. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Fuck! Really? Unbelievable. Dude, really? Oh, you cocksucker! So I lose my fucking, all my shit? Fuck, dude! Such bullshit, the way that they fucking set these maps up. Yeah, this is the same map, but you go through the back end. But this is fucking horseshit, man. Like, they have all these guys after you? I only survived that because I my buff that I put on. And it doesn't even fucking matter because I lost all my goddamn points. dude, I love... Okay, so the fucking controls keep linking to those guys instead of the ones in fucking front of me. Unbelievable, dude. Stop fucking doing that. Look, and then I did it again, and it went to the one that was the farthest away. How can you... Dude, stop doing that! Jesus! Dude, I swear to fucking God, man. Every fucking time! It doesn't do the one in front of you, does the one that's to your side. Doesn't do... It's like, dude, how hard is it for you to program a parameter for that? It's not. Fucking spoiler alert. No wonder so many people died here. And I even upgraded my armor. So I have higher armor than I was before. I would be getting one shot by these guys. By the fucking cannon fire. Unbelievable. Such horseshit. It wouldn't even allow me to roll past him. And if I hit one, it hits all of them. And if I go behind the rock, there's a guy right there. Dude, how the fuck did he hit me? I mean, dude, 24, I lost 200,000 Well, I think you should engage with the medium stance. At least you... No, you don't. I wouldn't take less damage with medium stance. Medium stance only provides you with a ability to deflect shots. But if you have multiple people around you, you can't deflect the fucking shots. I've already tested it multiple ways from Sunday. It's just ridiculous at this point. Yeah, I did it. What's this? Close combat, damage reduction, unlimited elixir, and I just used the fucking demon horns. Let me guess, the armor set that would go with it. Now that one uses a withered tongue. Okay. I don't even know where to find those. I can't even remember. They're fucking massive, heavy.
All right.
Oh, that gives me the fucking spear. Bought arrows.
Oh, Anjin dono. Shima dono to tachiaeru ka to omotta ga saki o kosareta yō desu na. Sore yori mo ayakashi ga araware hajimeta yō de gozaru. Sessha, kayōna toki ni kōu o kisou manuke domo no me o samashite mairu. Mina no mono.
I don't get what's going on. Those are all my guys, right? That's what I'm guessing. Noble Dung Ball? What? These guys are all fucked up. Okay. What the fuck is this? You know it's bad already, right? So it's an arena match. Hit it to that auto lock thing. Both those moves kind of suck. Can I remove? I just want to remove it. I don't want either or. They suck dick. Thank you. Dude, there's two of them? Oh, come the fuck on. One. How is he seeing me? I fucking... And I gotta do that all again. It's time. It's not how much HP you do. Like, this tail end of this game, I fucking hate. I honestly, to God, fucking hate this tail end of this game. I think it's horseshit. I would never want, like, I platinum Demon Souls. I'll never fucking platinum this game, I don't think. there's so much goddamn garbage placement all over the fucking place. It's unbelievable, dude. See, like, that fucking branch disappears so I can't even fucking see it. See, I hate that. He can fucking change directions.
目でござる。しかし、井の原の中、ぬらりと最悪の心地でござった。
Takes too long to use the cannon. Oh look, I got that dude's stupid fucking hat. Amazing. Spider's leg husk. That's for his spear. It's a lot of fucking spear sets, not a lot of goddamn fucking weapon sets like this that you can just automatically craft. I have no idea at this point, realistically. So that's what I just did. And this is the next source of evil, so it's five. I can't even, like, play. I'm so frustrated right now. It's just, like, I don't want to play this game anymore. It's, like, I've been playing this for a week straight. I just don't care. Like, that's how bad this has gotten. It's, like, I played it for a week straight. I don't care anymore. It's too long. The levels are too tedious with this shit, and it runs on way, way, way too fucking long. I don't know how anybody could want to go New Game Plus this. And it's just like, I was so hyped for the DLC and all stuff coming forward. It's just like, there's no reason to be, this is broken. Like, the way that they set that up, like, if you have to have some mid-max build just to get through content, you're doing it fucking wrong. Even Souls didn't have that. It just, it's so, like, I just want to walk away from it and be like, I'm not going to give it a score. It's not worth it. You know? If you want to fucking beat your head over with this game, fine, but it's just, it's terrible at this point. This game is just like, I just couldn't care less. Let's start farming these guys. Maybe they'll give me better armor. The right armor. Soldier armor? Come on. Should have just hit him. I love how it switched it for fucking all of them. trying to use that fucking move on those guys, and it just doesn't work. This is, like, just reserved for bosses or something. I love how both of them get sprung up when I do that. These aren't gonna give me anything, are they? Warrior of the West set. It's the best set for my build. Fucking thing I have to put on my list. Holding it gives us whoa! The fuck? No stun? Really? Fucking really? You can deal with him, old man. the fuck was going on there with that? No, I want a rematch. Dude, it doesn't even use my block move. Look at that. So, for these, unlike the other ones, you have to do it right before the fucking attack. Unbelievable. Oh, fuck you, game. am I supposed to run to? So now these are blessing me, I get it. Interesting. Alright. Will happen if I hit him with a fucking cannon. Oh fuck, really? You gotta be shitting me. I can't use my... volume's low when I'm screaming. Do I have to reset that fucking thing again? I think I do. You gotta be shitting me. Oh, that's not... Did I just do that? God damn it. I didn't want to start the fucking battle, bro. Fuck me. How do I get there? So don't jump in the fucking hole, because that's the boss. shit, that thing followed me? Fucking water monster? Dude, really? That's a fucking full one-shot kill, that grab. Unbelievable. Whoa! You gotta be shitting me. fucking One Punch Man'd me. That's such bullshit, dude. You gotta be kidding me, dude. Just need to make sure I got it done. I don't care about losing the fucking... Oh, I already gained it back. So that's fine, then. All the preparations are complete, right? Thank you. Oh, you bitch. Close. unbelievable, dude! Fuck you! Fuck, dude!
Thank you.
I do it? Did I do the thing?
ジンドの欲ぞ。それにしても、かような邪法は見たことがありません。三成殿、そなた。アンジン殿。果たしたな、ウィリアム。犠牲となった者たちも報われよ。
There's one more region. There's that Ravenwing rifle. I saw the ninja rifle. That looks like it's gonna be... That's a Guardian Spirit mission, so that's just gonna be fucking huge. And then there's... So there's 100% one more region. So there's six regions in total. I don't even like doing those. I think I'm gonna take a break. I've been doing this for like a couple hours. I'll be back later for more Neo punishing my fucking self. See you guys later.